Walking past the bookcase in our house. We're a bit posh at our house. We've got a bookcase and books. And I kept seeing that Raymond Chandler book, The Long Goodbye. And I thought, brilliant title for a song. All I've got to do now is write it. So the long goodbye in this song is basically the Dear John speech. You know the time when somebody's just about to finish with you and they say, and they sit down with you and, well, it's like this. It's not you, it's me. But I don't think we should see each other again. Ever. And it goes on for about 5 minutes, and basically you've got the gist of it after 30 seconds, and you just want to crawl away and die, basically. And but you've got to sit there. It's based on a true story. I'm over it now. I've had counselling, so we usually have counsellors here, actually, because it brings some, you know, sad memories up for people, and people start blubbing and this sort of thing. So, you know, hold on to yourself for this one. It's called The Long Goodbye. Sitting in your car in the rain, listen to you trying to explain. All I feel is an emptiness inside. I slam the door and I walk away, not knowing what else to say. It's over now, it's over now. I taste the tears as I cry. I just been given the long goodbye, the long goodbye. Lying on my bed staring at the ceiling, wondering what it is that I should be feeling. All I have is this emptiness inside. Outside my window the world moves on. The world inside me, it's all gone. It's over now, it's over now. I taste the tears as I cry. I just been given the long goodbye, the long goodbye. I taste the tears as I cry. I just been given the long goodbye, the long goodbye. Sitting in your car in the rain, listen to you trying to explain. All I feel is an emptiness inside. I slam the door and I walk away. Thank you. Everybody all right?